Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today I am going to show you an easy and quick trick to find the prime numbers between 1 to 100. It's really easy. For this you need 6 times table or multiples of 6 from 1 to 16. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18. You should know up to 6 16s or 96. This is required to find out the prime numbers really quick. And this is the formula: 6n plus or minus 1. What is 6n? Multiple of 6. All the right side answers are multiples of 6, isn't it? And you're going to add 1 with that and subtract 1 from that. And we are going to list the prime numbers now. Let me explain. Before that, we are going to write all the prime numbers up to 6. We know them already. 2, 3, 5. Right? Now let's continue. Start doing from the multiples of 6. As I said, you need to add 1 and take away 1. When you add 1, it is 7. If you take away 1, 5, which is already there in the list. So add 1 to get the next number. Even though while doing this performance, you need to check whether number has only two factors, then only they are prime numbers. If any number, any answer has more than two factors, kindly ignore that particular value. I'm going to show that while doing. Now, the next number is 7. Now go to 6 twos are 12, subtract 1, which is 11. That is a prime number. Go for add 1, 12 plus 1, 13. That is the next prime number. Okay, next, 6 threes are 18. Take away 1 from 18, 17 is the next prime number. Add 1 with that, which is 19. That is again a prime number. So this is how we have to keep on doing, students. Next number is 24. Subtract 1, 23. When you add 1, be very careful here. When you add 125, it has a factor other than 1 and itself. Right? 5 also a factor. So we need to ignore 25. Don't write it in the list because that is not a prime number. I'm marking it with a tick, in which we consider only one number, one operation, subtraction. Now go for the next multiple, which is 30. Take away 1, 29. So 29 is obviously a prime number. Add 1 with 30, 31. It is again a prime number. Keep doing. 36 is the next multiple. Take away 1. So again it ends with 5. You should not consider the numbers with ends with 5 because they are all multiples of 5. They are not prime numbers. So ignore 35. Now find out the next number to 36, which is 37. It is a prime number. Now 42 minus 1, 41. 42 plus 1, 43. 48 minus 1, 47. And be very careful here again. When you add 1 with 48, which is 49, but we know that 7 sevens are 49. So it has more than two factors, which is not a prime number. So don't list 49 here. Now go for the next multiple of 6, 54. Take away 1, 53. Add 1, again 55. Don't consider 55, which is a composite number, not a prime number. Next multiple, 60. Take away 1. 59, add 1, 61. They are all prime numbers. Now go for the next multiple, 6 elevens or 66. Take away 1, again 65, which is not a prime. Add 1, 67, that is a prime number. Now 72, take away 1, 71, which is a prime. Add 1, 73. keep doing. 78, take away 1, 77. But we should not consider that it is divisible even by 11 and 7. That's a composite number. Don't consider that. 79, it is obviously a prime number. Next multiple of 6, 84. Take away 1, 83, which is a prime number. When you add 1, 85, don't consider that, which ends with 5, that is not a prime number. And 90, take away 1, 89. It's a prime number. When you add 1 with that, 91, but it is divisible by 13. 13 sevens are 91. So don't consider 91, it is not a prime number. Go for the last multiple in this page, 96. Take away 1, which is 95, which is not a prime number again, which ends with 5. Go for the next number, add 1 with that, 97. So 97 is the last prime number. So this is a really quick technique to find out the prime numbers between 1 to 100. Is it not really easy and amazing method, students? I hope you understand how to find out. See you in our next video. Thanks for watching. Do like, comment, and subscribe our channel for more such videos. Take care.